We're gonna go double barrel. This one.
Seems the Liberation Front are hoping their rivals will wear each other down. They must be desperate to avoid confronting a triumphant victor.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy the PCASP machine, Cataphract.
Cataphract, incoming.
Code 2-3, enemy HD confirmed. Presently exchanging fire. Ready? Prior target point. You've got software for sure coming. That beak of yours started all that. Did you really think we'd let you walk?
Attempt.
You again. I'm a busy man, far too busy for the likes of you.
So I hear. Must be a tough time to be the Vesper's deputy commander.
Get to the point.
The plan to raid the PCA. You're going to need more pawns on the board.
Of course. You're here to hawk your services again. Very well. I'll consider that mutt of yours part of the effort.
One more thing. Show my hound some respect. Gen 4 is as good a pedigree as any other.
One new message.
Raven, thank you for taking the Cataphract mission. Uncle Flatwell was pleased. He called you a valuable asset. With your help, maybe we can beat the corporations and the PCA. No, we need to stand on our own 2 feet. That's how we'll win.
Time is faster, but that's not a benefit. Yep, just blah blah blah. It sounds silly, but I still want to try this.
Hey there, buddy. Got a request from Archibus for you. Here's the briefing from my CO, who came up with the plan. I shall brief you on the operation. You will be under my direct authority. Consider it a rare privilege. We will conduct simultaneous surprise raids on 2 planetary closure administration bases. One is the Harlov Communications Base, the relay for comms between enemy squads. The second is the former Bertram spaceport, seized by the PCA for its suppression fleet. V4 Rusty will be dispatched to handle the Harlov base. His objective will be to disable their network and prevent support from PCA elite squads. Raven, during this time you must destroy all the heavy warships berthed at the spaceport.
Solid plan, but there's a catch. Disruption of PCA comms won't last long. I'll come support you when I finish on my end.
If this mission succeeds, the corporations will deal the PCA a major blow. Ignore V2's snotty attitude. Just focus on your own work.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy all the berthed warships.
Code 1-5, intruder detected.
Sharing all base personnel, commencing threat evaluation.
I'm on standby near Harlov, buddy. Patch me in. I'll gauge the situation on your end before I jump in.
Threat range 3 to 4. Contain the target.
Keep moving. Four targets left.
Code 5, target confirmed.
Moving to intercept.
External comms are out. What's going on?
For termination approaching.
Handle it. The main squad will be here soon.
Base.
Termination sighted.
Time to pay the piper.
Looks like we've got high-ranking PCA officers. Sorry to keep you waiting. I've got your back, buddy. Hope you've got mine.
Go double four. Send me what you've got on the target.
Relaying system response. Corporate AV, V4 running. Independent mercenary, Raven. Data on the mercenary and the full check when you've got the plane.
Strange that fellow.
Just means the corp can't afford to cheat.
Something. I've sent you a marker. There's something there.
IA-02, aka Iceworm.
It's a sea weapon. An autonomous deterrent created to protect the coral. If we don't take it out, no one's going to reach the convergence. We'll have a tough fight ahead of us, and everyone's getting involved. 621. Don't forget we've got a job to do on Rubicon. I didn't bring you all the way here for nothing.
Three new messages.
Heard the news, tourist. Ice worm, huh? You just keep tripping up over the Institute's relics, don't you? Well, I got something that might interest you. Sent you a briefing.
This is V8, Pater. Your performance in the spaceport raid was admirable. V2 and V4 left a message for you. But the arrival of that monster is a more pressing matter. Archibus and Balaam have agreed to a ceasefire, and are looking to cooperate, for the moment. It'll take time to formalize our agreement. For now, I've sent you another request.
Registration number RB23. Callsign, Raven. Your records have been updated. B-rank virtual encounters are now available in the arena. You have entered the upper ranks. May these encounters further guide your technique.
That was a fun ride. I did some testing since the last session, so I'd update my belt again. Going with Tetrapod for a while.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 17. Entering Rank C. Subject AC, Cannonhead. Callsign, Gun 4 Volta. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
see how this goes.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 16, rank C. Subject AC, dual nature. Call sign, V8 Pater. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Well done.
No, it wasn't too bad. Getting really close, up close and personal, so decent time. Easy shot. Not really too confident with the capability though. Didn't I just cave?
Open the combat aptitude evaluation program number 15. C. Network instability detected. Sub AC. In angle. Call sign Sula. Evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Not really too much what is in potential part of the play. I'm gonna try it.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 14, rank C. Subject AC, Circus. Call sign, Chatty Stick. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Just rush that, just boil it. Yeah.
Main system, activating combat mode. We'll be right back.
my face a few times.
Concluding evaluation. Well done.
It's like it's swapping now, it's just learning the tribe. The tribe.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 13, rank C. Final evaluation. Subject AC, Tsubasa. Call sign, Middle Flatwell. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode. Incoming comms.
Congratulations, you have surpassed rank C. We hope that our aid has helped push you to achieve greater things. All Mind exists for all mercenaries. Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 12, entering rank B. Subject AC, Baron Flower. Call sign, V3 O'Keefe. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 11, rank. What is this?
Kind of creepy to go around ranking strangers, don't you think? Well, whatever. I'm busy, but you can have this old data.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Message. We apologize. Terminating evaluation. Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 10, rank B. Subject AC, Dead Sled. Call sign, Cold Call. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Well done.
And shotguns, why not?
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 9, rank B. Subject AC, Steel Haze. Call sign, V4 Rusty. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Yeah. Target destroyed. Concluding evaluation. Well done.
Make this work.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 8, rank B. Final evaluation. Subject AC, Milktooth. Call sign, Honest Brute. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Let's try.
This concludes B rank evaluation. Well done.
Suitable amount of startup frames before the charge blade attack. I need to get used to the fighting style, I'm not used to any of it. Satisfying.
Incoming comms.
Congratulations, you have surpassed rank B. It is a great honor to witness your evolution as a mercenary. All Might exists for all mercenaries.
To it. I don't know if I should start there. No, I don't.
I'll cut to the chase. This is about the Ice Worm, that Institute relic you had a run-in with. The Corps might stand a chance if it were just the PCA they were teaming up against. That monster is a whole other story. You can't just throw bodies at it. The thing that makes it such a pain in the ass is its perpetual reactive shield. Coral Tech. Takes advantage of the coral's directivity. Ordinary weapons can't touch it. So let's get extraordinary. I can make you something that'll punch a hole in that shield. But I'll need your help. You'll be heading to Grid 012, one of the first sectors they built, and it's barely holding up. That's where a little rat who betrayed R.A.D. is hiding out. Goes by the name of Honest Brute. His AC, Milktooth, was built by us, so its only flaw is that it's piloted by him. When he ran from R.A.D., he didn't just take credits in tech. He also took a secret project of mine. And that secret project is what we'll need to bust open the Ice Worm's shield. You ready for this, tourist? No one's gonna miss Brute. And we all stand to gain.
Thank you.
my...
Make sure you keep clear of the laser sensors. They're set to activate the enemy machines.
A new friend from afar, just for me. What joy. Peace to my beating heart.
It's just like easy, does it? Let me just get to the part where I fight. And we'll see.
Jump down there, and we've got him cornered. Don't forget, the guy's a rat. This won't be smooth sailing.
Thank you.
must be nearby.
Message.
This is Chatty Stick, RAD. Thanks for putting down Brute. The Chief's already in the workshop tweaking the rail cannon. And I've never seen her happier to be at work. That is all. Later, tourist.
It's literally the Colts, Cowboys Colts deal. So yeah, might as well just go back to that. and I keep forgetting I have a pulse. Yeah, well, I'll take those for a spin one of these moments. So I decided to give the weapons I just found on the last mission a shot. Double check and see if my arms are the right ones to use. So let's look at what we got for the body, for the frame for now.
The PCA are going to be fighting to win. 621, don't forget you have MT backup.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Wait, something's not right, 621.
The battle's over already.
Find out what's going on.
Do you read me, Raven? I've identified the target. That's the mercenary who took your name.
Messages.
Man, that is a little sick.
I've looked into the other Raven, the independent mercenary who attacked you. It turns out that Raven isn't an individual call sign. It's a title, passed down generations of mercenaries who champion the free will Raven stands for. They choose what to fight for, and take to the skies in flight. If that's what being a Raven means, then that's the name I want to keep calling you. Raven.
I completely forgot the command for core expansion.
It's about the Angerbret Tunnel, which is to be shut down after it was hit by a coral surge. I want to go there and survey the area. Even before the coral surge, that place had been all but abandoned. It's an old structure, dating far back into the colonization of Rubicon. There must be items of interest from throughout the planet's history there. As I'm sure you're aware, I have no resources with which to pay you. But I can propose an alternative. If you find any wrecks left by the PCA, you should try accessing them. Both the corporations and the Rubiconians are gathering data on PCA technology. Whatever you collect, I can exchange for credits and transfer the funds to you.
System activating combat mode.
Let's get started, Raven. I've already located several wrecks that we should be able to recover data from. I'll send the marker data. Craft data. I'll exchange it for credits and send them to you later.
That's solid.
Coral is able to conduct data and can influence digital equipment. The effects of the coral surge must have brought some of the wrecks back online. Let's see what we can find.
Burn to the ground, burn to the ground. It's from Magnetic 7, if you want the context.
This data seems valuable too. I'm so glad this is turning into a profitable mission. Let's keep looking, right? An older generation of AC. According to the timestamp, this was recorded 2 days before the fires of Ibis. This seems to be about the warning signs of the calamity, right before it struck. Used to pilot these. This seems to be a recording of Dolmayan, the Liberation Front's ideological leader. But this appears to be something exceptionally personal. Shed some light on the composition of the enforcement squads. Another old research institute, they see. This is about the first augmented humans. The same coral technology that created you. But without it, we never would have made contact. I'm not picking up any more data stores. If this outing has made you think about Rubicon's past or the nature of coral, then it was all worth it.
got ourselves a deal, Handler Walter.
Michigan. So, Archibus met us halfway?
I gave them the heavy warship fleet. In exchange, Balaam's in charge of putting down the beast. They also offered some top Vespers. Guess they don't trust us.
Better than nothing. I'll provide what support I can, too.
Yeah, your mad scientists, R.A.D. or whatever, and that hound of yours.
Michigan, don't underestimate 621. That hound always delivers.
Yeah, man. Walter's got my back.
One new message.
What kept you, 621? You're a famous mercenary now. Time to act like one. This next mission's all or nothing. Make sure you attend the briefing.
That's how it is. Probably buy it later.
Listen up, 621. This will be a joint operation led by Balaam and Archibus. The briefing's about to start. I want you to attend.
First, some background before we go into detail. The intercorporate ceasefire is now in effect, and we will be carrying out coordinated attacks against the PCA. The targets are the enemy-occupied bases, the heavy warship fleet, and the recently activated...
I'll cut to the chase. This is an all-out war against the PCA in theaters across Rubicon. And y'all got the short end of the stick. You're here to take on the worst of our dirty work. Hunting the beast of the ice field.
Sure thing, Chief. Tell you what, I'll watch and let you know how badly that goes for us.
Gun 5, you just volunteered yourself for the front line.
Moving on. Let's talk about how we're going to neutralize the ice worm's coral shield. You'll be dealing with a layered barrier made up of a primary and a secondary shield.
Archibus will provide the means to break the first layer. State-of-the-art stun needle launcher. Aim for the face, and it will deliver results, I assure you.
What about the second layer?
R.A.D.'s cooked up just the thing. A neat little toy we call the Overt Rail Cannon. If we divert the spaceport standby power to the ORC, should hit hard enough, assuming we land the shot.
You can leave that to me. I know a thing or two about sharpshooting.
I'll oversee operations on the ground. A ragtag crew like this needs leadership.
We could use some more suppressive fire. I'll send Chatty.
That just leaves the question of who will be taking charge of the stun needle launcher.
I know just the volunteer to go poke that beast with a stick. Gun 13, you get all that? Good! Time for another field trip!
Why am I not surprised? So anyway, they literally give you the weapon that everybody is apparently feared in PvP, the stun needle launcher. Let's do this.
It's not every day you see competing forces working together like this. Now or never, 621.
Death to fear.
repair kits remaining.
Shut up, kid.
Voices lost again. Raven. There's something I have to tell you. The Coral. It's my family. My brothers and sisters. I am but a single wave. Born from the Coral Tide. A Rubiconian without a body. No one even knew I was there for such a long time. Raven, you're the only one who...
Go get your rest, 621. Things are going to get busy. You did good.
That's not concerning.
The temporary alliance between the Archibus and Balaam groups turned the tide of war. Devastating the Planetary Closure Administration forces and exiling them from Rubicon. Though it was the Iceworm mission led by Balaam that dealt the decisive blow, Archibus, through their own engagements with the PCA, augmented their strength with seized weaponry. The balance of power was broken, the scales tipped in Archibus's favor, and the Rubicon Liberation Front's hopes of fighting an exhausted foe were dashed. With the loss of their common enemy, the rival factions' war for the Coral abruptly reignited. And their bitter conflict burned with renewed intensity.
Augmented human, C4621, entering standard mode. Two new messages.
Doing okay, 621. I'd wanted to let you rest some more, but the corps are on the move already. With the PCA gone, it's back to work, getting to where the Coral's gathering. Do you remember the survey you carried out at Xylem? My friend analyzed the data and learned about a massive facility under the central ice field. Watchpoint Alpha. Turns out that the Ice Worm was defending the entrance to that place. It's time to let ourselves in.
Raven, there's something you need to know. That friend Walter mentioned. The comms database has no record of the conversation he just told you about. This isn't about just finding the Coral, Raven. He's after something more, and he's using you to do it. Here on Rubicon.
Registration number RB23. Callsign, Raven. Your records have been updated. A-rank virtual encounters are now available in the arena. May these encounters further guide your technique.
This considering your short flight right now. So, Jim. Defeated the core worm. Wasn't too bad. I better start doing the A-rank arenas.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 7. You have now reached rank A. Subject AC, deep down. Call sign, Gun 2 Nile. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode. Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 6, rank A. Subject AC, Open Faith. Call sign, V2 Snail. Commencing evaluation. Main system, activating combat mode. Thank you.
Congratulations. Well done.
Still get this one for now. Working partners.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 5, rank A. Subject AC, Umber Ox. Call sign, Chartreuse. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Kind of scary.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 4, rank A, final evaluation. Subject AC, Astrik, call sign, Thumb Dolmayan. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Thank you.
way over from the damage.
With the try. This ain't gonna work at all.
Main system activating combat mode.
I'm gonna stay off the ground because fuck her. Are you business now?
Evaluation. Only the best of the best remain.
So much along with the setup. I really like it though.
Congratulations, you have surpassed rank A. It is a great honor to witness your ongoing evolution as a mercenary. All Might exists for all mercenaries.
Bad though, gotta admit.